Welcome to the FCCJ. I think we're always happy when we have an excellent and important guest, and that's certainly the case today. I'm sure that most of you already know since you're here, but Shigefumi Matsuzawa was the former governor of Kanagawa, and he's now a lawmaker of the House of Councilors. How many years have you been in the House of Councilors now?
6 years.
6 years, okay. And today he is going to talk about the issue of the Olympics, which, as we all know, is going to dominate our news headlines for probably most of next year. But let's hope those headlines are good ones. And he wants to help make sure that they are good ones. As you know, there was recently a controversy over moving the marathon and some other events suddenly from Tokyo to Sapporo. And particularly the process of the way this was done upset the governor of Tokyo, Yuriko Koike, because the decision seems to have been made without her consent or knowledge. And eventually she accepted this move. But I believe that Mr. Matsuzawa today is going to argue that that's not quite enough, that if we're going to protect the athletes, there are some other events that deserve our scrutiny. My name is Michael Penn from the Shingetsu News Agency. I'll be your moderator today. But let's move straight on and hear what Mr. Matsuzawa has to say about next year's Olympics.
Mr. Michael Penn, thank you very much for your kind introduction. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Shigefumi Matsuzawa. I am a member of the House of Councilors, and I used to be the governor of the Kanagawa Prefecture. Today, I'm so glad to have an opportunity to have the press conference here in FCCJ. Today's theme is that the most serious heat problem is not marathon. It is definitely golf event. Today, I would like to appeal this very important matter to foreign press in order to be successful in coming Tokyo Olympic Games. I have been urgently requesting the venue for the Tokyo Olympics golf event be changed from the Kasumigaseki Country Club to another venue as a measure against extremely hot weather. On October 16th, the International Olympic Committee, IOC, announced a plan to change the venue for next year's Tokyo Olympics marathon and race walking events from Tokyo to Sapporo as a measure against extremely hot weather. Although the matter was ultimately to be discussed at the IOC Coordination Commission meeting to be held on October 30th in Tokyo, the President's Thomas Bach indicated that an agreement had already been reached between the IOC Executive Board and the Tokyo Organizing Committee for the Olympic Games, TOC. Thus, the marathon and race walking events transfer to Hokkaido. Since 2014, I have been raising concerns regarding the issue of the hot weather condition at the proposed venue for the Tokyo Olympics golf event by asking questions in the House of Councilors Budget Committee and the Committee on Education and Sports, and having discussions with Mr. Yoshiro Mori, President of the TOC, and writing demanding paper to President Bach. However, Japanese media tended to be ignoring this matter. I'm not sure, but I think they have some pressure from TOC because they are official sponsors of the TOC. Specifically, I have been calling for the golf course initially considered at the venue for the Tokyo Olympics golf event, the Wakasu Golf Links, to be reconsidered as a replacement for the venue that have been selected, the Kasumigaseki Country Club. Although the issue regarding gender discrimination, which were pointed out as being in violation of the Olympic Charter, have been resolved. But other measures have been left unaddressed, including measures against extremely hot weather, operating costs, post-Olympics legacy, access, and accommodation facilities. The issue of measures against extremely hot weather is an especially serious problem. In 2017, research team led by Professor Takehiko Mikami from Tokyo Metropolitan University published a paper in the International Journal of the Climatology with observation result. It indicates that the Kawagoe City in Saitama Prefecture, where Kasumigaseki is located, is the hottest place in Japan. In fact, I visited Kasumigaseki in August of this year for the Japan Junior Golf Championship, which was being held there as a test event for the Olympic Games, and I measured a temperature of the 42 centigrade degrees in the sun. Furthermore, according to data compiled by the Olympic and the Paralympic Hot Environment Measurement Project, which the Ministry of the Environment has been conducting since 2017, the average temperatures at Kasumigaseki over 3 years for the golf event periods, that means July 30th to the August 8th, were shown to be 31.7 wet valve globe temperature, WVGT. That is exceeding the WVGT of 31 degrees, at which temperature sporting activity is to be suspended as a general rule. In golf competitions, one round takes more than 5 hours to complete, including a practice and the starting time. It is estimated that the games will be played from 7:30 until 15:30, a very long time to be out in the sun, moreover. The golf course is a closed space with nowhere to go to escape from the heat apart from the clubhouse, which only a limited number of the people can enter. Although preparation for the tents and other temporary shelters are apparently being made, it cannot be said that there will be sufficient in terms of the escaping from the extreme heat and forcing spectators, volunteers, and staffs out under the blazing sun for long periods of time. Both the men's and the women's golf events are to be held over 4 consecutive days, unlike the marathon or race walking events, where there are many places such as buildings and the train station to which people can retire after a 2.5 hour event is over. With golf events, there's nowhere for people to take refuge from the heat. The potential risk to the health of the various people at marathon and race walking events does not compare to the danger posed to people at golf events. Faced with these conditions, is it really possible to force the Tokyo Olympic golf events to be played at the Kasumigaseki? It has been reported that 5% of the participants in the competition held in summer the year before last collapsed from the heat stroke. If the actual number of the spectators and the staffs at the Tokyo Olympics golf events equals to the estimated 25,000, The simple calculation indicated that some 1,250 people will collapse from the heat stroke. The impact on the many volunteers involved in the running events cannot be ignored either. Ambulances, hospitals will be unable to cope, and with heat stroke patients, collapsing one after the other, the possibility of the fatalities occurring cannot be ruled out. The period between late July and early August is hottest period in Japan's summer. And so it is no exaggeration to say that possibly holding an outdoor sporting event in the hottest region of Japan at the hottest season in Japan is extremely irresponsible. In fact, physician, who is the president of the Tokyo Metropolitan Hospitals Association, as well as a Kasumigaseki Club member, and other famous weather forecasters have also issued the warnings about these dangers. Running against the philosophy of the athlete first and the gallery first, there is a real possibility that players will not forced to retire or be unable to finish their rounds. If the safety and welfare of athletes, spectators, volunteers are paramount, the decision should be made to change the venue for the Tokyo Olympic golf event to a cooler location such as Wakasu, where temperatures are around 4 centigrade degrees cooler due to the venue's seaside location, or Karuizawa, Hakone, even Hokkaido, where the people traditionally go in summer to escape the heat. In those areas, there are many championship golf courses which are suitable for the Olympic golf event. We can make it by next summer in time if IOC decide within this year. To make the Tokyo Olympic Games successful, I strongly request be changed from the Kasumigaseki to other venue because of the extremely hot weather. This is the outline of what I'm tackling for Tokyo Olympics Games. Thank you for your kind attention. Thank you.
Okay, well, a very strong case there from Mr. Matsuzawa. And of course, if all of our guests spoke English as well, we would never have need for an interpreter. But we do have Mr. Kurobe, who is over there to help us with the question and answer session, so that Mr. Matsuzawa's answers are understand precisely, especially from to those members of the Japanese press and others who may be here. So I'd now like to open it up to working journalists. If you are a working journalist and you have a question for Mr. Matsuzawa, please raise your hand and I'll call on you. When I call on you, please come to the microphone, which is placed over here. Give your name and affiliation, and then hit us with your questions. So please, floor is open. Okay, yes, Mary.
Thank you very much, Mr. Matsuzawa. Very interesting and I think brave proposal. I have two questions, actually. Do you work with the Japan Golf Council?
Mary, actually, you haven't given your name and affiliation.
Oh, I'm sorry, Mary Corbett, Kressner Media. Have you spoken with Tamaki Masayuki, I believe, a famous sports commentator?
Hi.
Because they came here specifically with the same concerns 2 years ago, and they also wrote many letters to the...
I was here 2 years ago.
Oh, okay. Welcome back. Okay. Yeah, so was there any success? So are you now fighting this by yourself, or are you working with the Japan Golf Council?
Hi.
いいですか、分かりますかね、皆さんね、はい、あの実はゴルフ改革会議とい私たちは会を作ってまして、その会長が大谷さんという大谷英子さんですね、有名なコメンテーターですけども、それであの副会長に玉木さんというスポーツジャーナリストがいらっしゃるんですね。それで私もそのメンバーに入ってまして、もうこの5年間今のゴルフ界の古い体質を改めないと日本のゴルフに発展はないということと、今回のオリンピックの霞が関はあまりにも暑すぎて危険だと、この暴走は許してならないということで、実は3年前にここで記者会見をしたんですね。
There was an organization called the Golf Renovation Committee here in Japan, led by this Oya Eiko-san, and the vice president
Tamaki-san was what's his name? Tamaki Masayuki-san.
And then, in fact, we met here 2 years ago to specifically discuss this topic. And then we repeatedly emphasized the importance of moving, I mean, having the potential problem of golf match game in that particular location. Also, this organization tried to change the old Japanese style, organizational style of the golf play in general. So this has been covered and discussed for several occasions, including this venue.
で、このゴルフ改革会議で、あの霞ヶ関をやめて若洲ゴルフ場にね、変えるべきだということを、実はバッハさんにも IOC にも、それから世界のゴルフ連盟にも、それから組織委員会にも手紙を送り、で組織委員会と日本ゴルフ連盟には私たち要請にも直接伺って、何度もこの危機を訴えてるんですが、全く逃げの一手で、そんなこと今更言うなと、もう決まったんだと言って逃げの一手で、まあ、逃げ切りたいという対応なんですね。
Based on what I just told you that we have discussed and then brought the attention to the Japan Olympic Game Committee, also World Golf Association, by sending mails or correspondence, and then also in addition we ourselves brought ourselves to the brought with the specific request the danger of conducting and then promoting this golf match in the Kasumi ga Seki location
何度も行きましたね。
Several occasions, but unfortunately so far our request has been denied, seemingly denied. No one dared to respond or take any action.
あの、まあ、組織委員会にしてみれば、もう会場は決まったんだから余計なことを言うなと、それでまた変更なんかになるとみんな騒ぎ始めますよね。会場を失う方も騒ぐし、会場が欲しいところも騒ぐし、もうめんどくさいことは嫌だから、とにかくそういうことはやめろって言って無視されたんですね。
The reason why of this neglect, maybe overlook, is partly because for those who are concerned with the particular venue designated for this Olympic match, also for the alternate place where people want to also bring a lot of attention or future potential market, just because of the fact that for those two parties, unfortunately, they seem to overlook our concern.
ね、私たちはこういうこともやっててもダメなんで、もう諦めかけていたんですが、つい先月マラソンの会場が暑さのために北海道に変わると、それも日本側がいくら反対しても決めるのは IOC だと言って、一挙にマラソンの会場が突然というか変わってしまったんですね。でこれを見てて、そうなのかと、もし IOC さえ説得できれば、IOC のバッハさんがゴルフも問題だと、変えるべきだって一言言えれば、最高権力持ってるのバッハさんですから、バッハさんさえこの 問題提起が届いてね、決断をしてくれれば、いくら日本側の組織委員会とかゴルフ連盟が反対したとしても、これ会場変わるわけですね。だからもう一回皆さんに訴えてみようと。で、この私の訴えがに反応してくれたのが海外のメディアなんです。ルモンドであり、ロイターであり、 ESPN なんですね。で、海外のメディアは関心があると。日本のメディアはみんな逃げるわけです、無視する。だから今日ここで海外のメディアの皆さんに伝えたいと。そしてその海外のメディアの皆さんの報道がバッハさんに伝わって、バッハさんが真剣にこの問題を考えてくれれば、私はもしかしたらゴルフ会場も変わる可能性があると思って今日やってきたんです。すみません、ちょっと難しいけどね。
In fact, just because of this inaction, we were about to give up the idea of pushing forward of this idea. But just as you recall, a month ago, there was a decision by IOC, International Olympic Committee, to move the venue of marathon and then...Anyway, two Olympic Games to Sapporo in Hokkaido, considering the heat problem, potential heat problem of Tokyo area. And then that encouraged me to promote this idea once again. And also for the fact that the last time when I raised this problem, the foreign media, namely Reuters, Le Monde, and ESPN, responded, and they showed their interest. So I realized that maybe with the help of the foreign correspondents, we bring this issue again directly to the attention of our International Olympic Committee, President Mr. Bach. So hopefully this can bring another attention to this very problem, so that we can help correct the situation.
Okay. So if I may continue, so my curiosity is, who are your greatest allies, and also many of my colleagues that are covering sports believe that at Qatar, what happened was that the athletes, associations and independent athletes said that they would sue Tokyo and the IOC if they were forced to run in those temperatures. Mm-hmm. Now, I think that's the only thing, because the Olympic organizer walks a very tight rope between sponsors and television, whatever. And if the athletes say they will boycott or sue IOC, that is probably the most biggest factor that changed IOC regarding the marathon. So in your instance, I think athletes go to the top, international athletes, but who are your greatest supporters and allies in Japan? Thank you.
まあ、誰が味方をしてくれてるのかという議論ですけれども、我々のゴルフ改革会議以外に味方がいないから困ってここにやってきたんですね。
Okay, to answer the question, very frankly speaking, that we don't have any allies or friends, so to speak. So as a last resort, I came over here to bring this particular issue to your attention to ask if there is anything can be done.
はい。ただポテンシャリティはあると思うんです。と言いますのは、例えば今日本ゴルフ協会の会長の倉本正弘さん、ね、彼は 3,4 年前までは霞が関なんかでやるのは馬鹿げてると、あんな暑いところでねオリンピックやるのは危険だと言っていたんですが、どうもゴルフ界の重鎮に丸め込まれちゃって、お前余計なこと言うのは黙ってろと、霞が関でやること決めてるんだからと言って急に態度が変わっちゃったんですね。
Another interesting example recently that the president of a Japan Golf Association, Mr. Kuramoto, who used to say and then pointed out that the potential danger of having a sport match in a place like Kasumigaseki in the middle of the summer. But I mean, this was a few years ago, but he recently somehow changed his mind and then even told Mr. Matsuzawa that to change the, I mean, to remain silent. So So in order to answer your question about the allies and friends, I don't have any particular particular ones at this moment, except the EU folks from the Foreign Correspondent Association.
もう一言加えるのであれば、TOC のね、組織委員会の森会長ですら、最初はですよ、まあだからこの会場問題が議論されてた4、5年前は、霞は暑くてできねえだろうと、本音を漏らしてたんです。ところが、ゴルフ協会なんかに相談すると、霞が関しかないと、つまり、ゴルフ協会は、霞が関は確かに素晴らしいコースなんです、でも、オリンピックには向かないわけですね、この時期、日本で一番暑いゴルフ場ですから、でも素晴らしいコースの霞が関を世界にアピールしたいんですね、だからもう、それがもうゴルフ界の夢なんです、だからもう決めたことにはぐちゃぐちゃ言うなと、やりゃいいんだと。
Even Mr. Mori, who is a well-known figure in the sport, sport world here in Japan, he said that a few years ago that this particular place, Kasumigaseki Golf Course, can be one of the hottest. And then I don't think, he personally didn't believe that it was the right place to have the golf match because it, in its temperature, also in the middle of the Japanese heating summer. But he recently changed his mind and then he tried to agree or he tried to continue, to respect the decision to hold this sport match in Kasumigaseki.
確か JOC の前の会長の武田さん、ね、武田さんのお兄さんが霞が関の理事長かなんかもやってたんですね。もうみんなつながっちゃってるんです。オリンピックのお偉いさんと霞が関のお偉いさんが、それでもここでやると決めたと。ここのゴルフ場を有名にしたいんだからいいだろう、ちょっとぐらいの暑さ黙ってろってこういう感じになっちゃってるんですね。
The former president of Japan Olympic Game, Olympic Committee, Mr. Takeda, who also has some connection of friends, the ownership of this Kasumigaseki golf course. So everyone is kind of incorporated into this decision.
Didn't he say his oldest son?Which friends did he say?
Takeda-san.
Elder brother. Okay, yes, his elder brother's on the board of directors. Right, okay. That, yeah.
それでもう一つ私が霞が関に反対したのは、実は霞が関っていうのはプライベートカントリークラブですよね。ですから一般の人が来週行こうと思っても行けません。会員に連れてってもらうしかできないんですね。でもオリンピックは全ての人々、ね、老若男女、ね、人種もあるいは貧富も含めて全ての人々に開かれたスポーツ大会にしなきゃいけないんで、パブリックの会場でやるべきだっていう理念を持ってるんです。ですから8年前あ10年ぐらい前かな、リオのオリンピックの時に初めて久しぶりにゴルフがまた登場したんですが、その時も最初いいゴルフコースがあるここでやろうって決めたのがプライベートのカントリークラブだったんで、それではオリンピックが終わった後、あのオリンピックやったゴルフ場で僕もやってみたい、私もやってみたいって言っても普通の人できないわけです ね。これではやっぱりオリンピックのレガシーにならないと。だからブラジルはパブリックのゴルフコースをわざわざ作ってそこでオリンピックやったんですね。ですから圧倒的にオリンピックの精神っていうのはパブリックのゴルフ場であってみんながその後できるようにするという開かれた会場の方がいいんだというのに、なぜまた霞が関ね、クローズ のカントリークラブでやるのかというので私は反対したというのがあるんですね。
Another reason why is that in this Kasumigaseki golf course, it's a private club, golf club, where people are, the normal people are not allowed to enter to play golf. And this is something incompatible with the Olympic principle. Olympic game should be open toanyone or any race or any religion anywhere in the world. And another example is that, which I would like to give you is what happened in Rio de Janeiro Olympic game. The golf was first introduced as an official game in the Olympic game, and that they in the beginning they decided this particular golf course in Rio de Janeiro, but unfortunately this was turned out to be a private golf course. So someone raised the voice, and then they eventually changed the name of the venue to a public course. And they even created and opened this public golf course in order to hold this World Olympic Game golf. So the golf, in principle, should be open to anyone, not just because of the member of a particular club. For those who want to play in Kasumigaseki, in principle, they are not allowed to go, except for the fact that they come with a member. So in principle, I mean, the new Tokyo Olympic golf match should be held in a public course.
それとの関係で、私3年ほど前にですね、霞が関でやるけれども、霞が関は女性が正会員になれなかったんです。女性を正会員から締め出してたんです、ね。こんな女性を差別するようなカントリークラブでオリンピックやっていいのかと。オリンピックチャーターには全ての人に開かれたオリンピックにしなきゃいけないと、ね。男女差別をするような会場は使っちゃいけないってなってるわけです。で私はそれを指摘したんです。でも私はあんまり有名じゃないんで、その後私の発言を小池さんがね、小池都知事に振られて、小池都知事が今時女性をね差別するなんて信じられないわねって一言言ったら、それがメディアに大きくなったんですね。言い出しっぺは私なんですけども、でそれでそれがバッハさんにも伝わって、 IOC からこのまま正会員に女性差別をするようなカントリークラブじゃゴルフはできないぞと一言 IOC に脅されたら、霞が関はすぐチャーター変えました。ルール変えて女性オープンにして、今 3,4 人の女性の正会員がいます。でことほどさようにプライベートカントリークライベートの施設でオリンピックをやるのはオリンピックチャーターに向いてないんですよ。私はそこから訴えてるんですけどね。
Another interesting story to tell you is that a few years ago I found out that in this Kasumigaseki golf course, I told you that it's a private course, but also excluded female membership from their membership. And then Mr. Matsuzawa said that this was something inappropriate, and then he raised this, but no one listened to him. So as a result, the mayor of governor of Tokyo, Ms. Koike, realized this fact, and then she raised the question. And eventually, this was eventually transmitted to the attention of the President Bach in International Olympic Game, and then he raised this question to Kasumigaseki Golf Course, and they immediately changed the other membership policy to allow female members to play and play.
Okay, well, while we were getting that answer, we also got a two-page English language letter, which Mr. Matsuzawa wrote to the IOC president, Thomas Bach. So this is something else you should probably take a look at after the press conference. Are there any other members of the working press who wish to ask a question?
いいですか、もう一つ
どうぞ。
皆さんにこのグラフが配られてると思います。ちょっと見てください。これですね、一番上の緑のラインがこの WBGT ですから、これ暑さ指数なんで、摂氏の温度ではないんです。暑さ指数っていうのは暑い冷たいの温度と、あと湿気ですね、湿度と、あと紫外線、太陽光線、この掛け合わせて暑さ指数というのを開発して作ってます。で大体ですね、この暑さ指数30度だと温度としては35度ぐらいですよ。
WBT31 が気温の35です。
WBT31 が気温の35度ですね。でこれ見ていただくと分かるんですが、だから緑の線の一番上34ですから、もうこの時は気温は38度か9度いってます。こういうことですね。それでここはもうほとんど下の、男子の期間、あるいは女子の期間見ていただくと、もう霞が関はほぼ34度に近い。で、その下のパープルのラインが、これは若洲です。若洲というのは東京都営のパブリックゴルフ場が東京湾の島の中にあるんですね。 私はそこでやればいいと、パブリックだし、それから選手村からもすぐ近いし、やればいいと言ってんで、ここでも海風が入りますので、非常に涼しいです、霞が関よりも。それでブルーのラインが、これは軽井沢です。軽井沢でやればこれだけ涼しいんですね。ですから全く なんだ熱中症だとかは起きません。でも私は
Please take a look at your diagram at your hand. The green line on the top is regarded the figures of the WBGT, which is the comprehensive index of the temperature, humidity, and also the strength of the So intense heat of the sun. It's a combination of those index, and then this green line indicates the regular, I mean the atmosphere, the temperature, humidity, and then intense heat of the sun combined index of Kasumigaseki Golf Course. The next line is a purple line. This is in Toyosu,
Wakasu,
which is on the small landfill island in Tokyo Bay, which is closer to the water, where a lot of sea breeze coming from. As you see that the index is much lower, and then blue line in the bottom is that of Karuizawa. So you can see that the Karuizawa is much cooler of the three. And then, as an alternative for the Kasumigaseki, this purple line can be the nice, maybe, alternate location in terms of this WBGT. And then as you see that the scheduled men's tournament will be held that area, that period. Also the women's held, that which is regarded one of the highest of the season. Again, Mr. Matsuzawa said that this Wakasu is Tokyo, owned by the city of Tokyo. It's a public golf course. So in terms of, in light of the, because of the sort of weather conditions, plus in its nature, being a public golf course, will be much more suited than Kasumigaseki.
あともう一点皆さんにお伝えしたいのは、ゴルフというスポーツの特殊性なんですね。とにかく長い時間外でプレーするんです、でゴルフはもちろん選手は練習から入ります。練習1時間ぐらいやります。それからスターティングタイムって言って10組20組出ていきますから、それが約7分か10分間隔出ていくんですね。だから全員がスタートするだけで1時間半かかるんです。それで大体1ラウンド4時間かかりますから、だから選手は5時間以上外にいます。それでギャラリーもボランティアもそれについて回ったり、あるいはコースに張り付きますから、4時間5時間外にいることになるんですね。マラソンでは2時間半です、長くても。でマラソンは自分の前を通っていっちゃったらもう帰れますから、ね、マラソン見に行くって言っても競技場で見る人以外はもうそこに30分いれば済む話なんですよね、ですからゴルフというスポーツがかなり長い時間を要して特殊なスポーツであるということを理解いただきたいことと、で霞が関の場合は2万人以上ギャラリーを集めたいと言ってます。組織委員会はで2万人以上集まったら逃げる場所がありません。ゴルフ場っていうのは完全に囲われちゃってますから、ね、近くにマクドナルドがあるからそこで涼もうとかね、ね、近くにホテルがあったらそこで涼もうってないんです。でクラブハウスはゴルフのビップだけが入って威張って座ってますから、一般の人絶対に入れません。そうすると木陰を探したって2万人入ったら木陰の取り合いで木陰もないですよね。ですから私はもう 5% から 10% の人は熱射病、ね、ヒートストロークになっていきますよと。そしたら2万人来て1割の人が熱中症になったとしても2000人ですよ。その人たちを運ぶ救急車はあるの、収容する病院があるの、埼玉県田舎ですから全くありません。私は大混乱になる可能性すらあると思ってるんです、霞が関でゴルフを強行したら。 でこういうことをいくら言ってももう決まったんだからいいだろうと、暑さ対策どうにかやるからいいだろうと、とにかくやらせろって言って逃げ切ってるのが今のあの IOC、じゃないや IOC、
JOC、
TOC ですね、組織委員会なんですね。やっぱここを誰かがねきちっと指摘をしてやらないと。で私は国会の質問でももしそれで死者が出たら、ね、組織委員会が責任取れんですねと言っても、いや暑さ対策をやってそうならないようにしますと、これだけなんですよ。責任のにもみんな逃げて触れないんですね。それだけ危険な状況だと思います。ごめんなさい。
If you are a golf player, you probably know that、for golf tournament, you, the, all those、the athletes would need at least 1.5 hours for practicing prior to the actual game. Then you'll be occupied in the, next, the following 4 hours as a player、in the golf match.And then,、so you'll be exposed to under intense of heat and then humidity and the high temperature for more than 5.5 hours. If you are an audience or if you are the spectator or, if, or galleys、to attend a moni- to watch the game,、they are expected, they expected that the potential number of the visitors will be more than 20,000 people.Plus, certain number of, a big number of volunteers who would、help organize this、match. So、I'm expecting that about 25,000 people, besides the players, would attend and come to the golf course on that day. Where if the temperature gets very high, those people, including the athletes themselves, will be exposed to this extremely sun, intensive heat of sun, high temperature, and humidity. And as you know, that the golf course is kind of secluded、because if you have a crowd of more than 25,000 people,、that would affect、their health condition、immensely.、for those people who are、sort of classy enough could evacuate themselves to a clubhouse, but accommodation is pretty limited.There won't be any McDonald's or supermarket or, get,、or Starbucks coffee to hide yourself in the heat, but、there won't be any. So、to make the long story short,、this is very, potentially very dangerous. And I raised this in my diet、sort of question time, committee time,And then ask them、that、do you think this is really okay? But、their answer was already, it's been,、they'll pay some special、consideration for the、welfare of those、galleys and then spectators, but there is no guarantee. And then、in his、rough calculation, Mr. Mazda said that、probably 5-10% of a total people exposed this, to this、harsh weather condition would suffer from a heat wave、or heat,、the heat attack. And then、he also raised, further raised this question that、if someone, that large number of population suffers from、heat suffering,、would there be any enough、number of、ambulances in the neighborhood or the enough hospital beds to accommodate them? The answer was very negative.
ね、あの私は、
well, hold on. He also said that nobody wants to take responsibility for it in advance.
で私はあのバッハさんの手紙が今配られたと思うんですが、この手紙と同じものを世界ゴルフ連盟と、ね、もちろんバッハさんは IOC と、それと日本の組織委員会3通出しました。で唯一お返事をいただいたのは世界ゴルフ連盟から返ってきたんです。でもそのお返事の内容を見ると、ね、暑さのご心配は大丈夫ですと、ゴルファーは暑いところでトーナメントやって出場して鍛えてますという答えなんですね。で私が言ってるのはゴルファーはそれ暑いところでもやって鍛えてる人いるでしょうと、ね、でも問題はそこに集まる人々、2万人以上のギャラリーと、ね、何千人のボランティア、この人たちは暑さに慣れてないんですよと。それが1日霞が関の40度を超える暑さの中で1日ゴルフを見ろと言われて、どれだけのね、ダメージがあって負傷者が出て危険なのかと、そこには全く答えてくれないんですね。で私はこういう時にあれ死者が出た場合の責任はどこが取るんだと言っても、一切スポーツ庁も あとオリパラ担当大臣も答えません。暑さ対策をしっかりやってどうにかうまく運用したいと思います。これしか答えないんですね。まあ、最近の政府はみんなそうですけども、まあ、これで本当にオリンピックが成功できるのかって私は強い危機感を持ってます。マラソンとは違った意味でゴルフ場の暑さというのは異常ですから。で、埼玉県は日本で一番暑いと言われてるんです。今ギフト埼玉で、で先ほど言った首都大学東京の、経緯の先生が全部日本中をメッシュで調べまして、一番暑いのは埼玉県川越市だと。それはなぜかというと夏は南風が吹くんですね、太平洋から。それが東京横浜のヒートアイランドです。大都市部はもう冷房の室外機から、ね、コンクリートやアスファルトの照り返しからものすごい暑いですから、その上を通ってきた熱気がちょうど南から吹いてきますからね。神奈川を通って東京で温められて、その熱気がちょうど埼玉に降りてくるんです。それが川越市あたりなんですね。ですから川越が日本で一番暑いと。でなぜ暑さが問題になっているオリンピックを日本で一番暑い時期に日本で一番暑い場所のゴルフ場でやる必要があるんだと、これもうどう考えてもおかしいですよね。それを変更しようとする改革心がこの国にはないんです。もう既得権益の人たちがもう決めちゃったからいいだろうと、霞が関を世界に有名にしたいんだからみんなで決めたんだから黙っとけと、これで逃げ切ろうとしてる。それで来年もしやってもう何百人という熱中症患者が出て病院に運ばれて大パニックになって、誰が責任取るんですかと言っても、いやいや暑さ対策やりますからどうにかできると思いますでしか答えない。こんな無責任なね対応で東京オリンピックを成功させることができるのかと。私はマラソンだけじゃないと、ゴルフの方がもっと危険だと、どうにかこれをですねバッハ会長に伝えていただきたいです。でバッハ会長にもこのチャートも見ていただきたいんですねと思ってます。
Mr. Matsuda said that he had sent three letters, the copy you have here, in your hand, for three different addresses. One for the World Golf Association, Tokyo Olympic Game Committee, and the 3つ目は何でしたっけ？
IOC です。
International Olympic Game Committee. So three organizations. Only one of three responded to Mr. Matsuzawa. That was the
Golf Association.
World Golf Association, which said that, don't worry, Mr. Matsuzawa, that those golf players are well-trained, well-suited for any heat wave, I mean, because they are usually play golf under intense heat of sun, and so they get used to it. But Mr. Matsuzawa said it's not his concern about those golf players, athletes themselves, but those spectators, galleries, or participants, volunteers who would come and attend and observe and help this international match. If they suffer, tremendous number of them, if they suffer tremendous number of victims come, then who will be held responsible for having decided to play, I mean, to place the golf game in this particular location? Also, he also explained the heat wave phenomena here in Tokyo metropolitan area. In the middle of the summer, those hot wind coming from Tokyo Bay will be further heated up in the atmosphere over Tokyo City, where the heat island phenomena is called, with those gas, the exhaust gases, air conditioning temperature from those buildings, and then they go up in the air and they will come down to the surface, and that happened to be the Kawagoe City. That was the very reason why Kawagoe City was regarded as one of the top hottest areas in Japan in summer. So, because it's a fact, but considering those facts, I mean, they still want to conduct the golf game in this Kawagoe City, where this Kasumigaseki golf course is located. And then he raised again number of times to the dietary diet committees, but the government answer was that we'll do some necessary resort or actions to help prevent people from getting this heat wave or heat exhaustion. But the reality is that who is going to be held responsible if someone gets killed? This is a critical issue. And then here in Japan, Mr. Matsuda said that nobody else paid attention to this particular problem of a heat wave.
Okay, well, time is moving along, galloping along. I'm now going to open it up to anybody, and if you really have a burning question, I recommend you put up your hand very quickly now. Open to anybody. Albert.
Hello, this is Albert Siegel, freelance. And so my question, obviously, there's been some progress made, of course, in moving the marathon out of Tokyo. Why is it that you think that was able to succeed, but your push toward moving the golf or even other events to other venues, why hasn't that gone anywhere? Why only the marathon? Why not the golf tournament?
今の方から寄せられたご質問というのは、マラソンは今回、競歩ですか、場所が変わるということになりましたけれど、なぜゴルフはそういうようなディシジョン過程にならなかったんでしょう、意思決定に至らなかったんでしょうかって質問です。
それは答えはシンプルで、会場の最終決定権は IOC にあるんですね。これは東京都と IOC が結んだ協定の中に書いてありますが、小池都知事は意見は言えても決定権ないんです。で、今日本は組織委員会も東京都ももうこれ以上会場の変更は嫌なんですね。もうオリンピックは9ヶ月後に迫ってて、会場を変えれば会場が行く方は喜ぶかもしれないけど、取られる方はギャーギャー文句言いますし、もう嫌だからもう会場は変えたくないというのが組織委員会も東京都も本音です、日本側の本音です。でも今回 IOC のバッハさんがドーハでの、ね、世界陸上を見て、もう女子マラソンなんて半分近くリタイアしちゃったわけです。これは必ず東京でもこれ起きるぞと、そうしたら東京大会は失敗という烙印を押されちゃうんで、まあ日本側は反対するかもしれないけど、俺の一存でこれはもうマラソンの会場を変えてやろうって言って1ヶ月前に急に IOC が決めてかかってきたんですね。ですからマラソンは動きました。まあ先ほど最初に言ったように、じゃあそうであれば IOC がこの状況を判断して決断すればゴルフ会場も動かせるんですね。でも IOC がその期間をまだ持ってないから今動いてないんです。バッハさんが、おお松田が言うこといいこと言ってたと、確かにその通りだなと、ゴルフも変えなきゃまずいなと、よし、まあまた今から言うと小池も森もガチャガチャ言うだろうけど、やるしかないやろうと言って IOC が決断してくれればこれは可能性はあるんです。だからゼロではないんです。ただ IOC もですね、この前マラソンを動かしたときに、ね、東京都や組織委員会にもうこれ以上の会場変更はしませんから、まあマラソンはね迷惑かけるけど北海道でやることを認めてくれと言って東京にお願いした経緯があるから、なかなかバッハさんとしても言えないですよね。言えないです。でもバッハさんがこの事実を知ってくれたら、私はですね、バッハさんは既得権あるわけじゃないですから、霞が関のメンバーでもないですからね、本当に霞が関でやることがまずいと、下手したら大失敗になるぞと、今からでも遅くない、もう一回揉めるけれどもやろうとなった時がこのゴルフの会場も変わる時ですね。でもそれはおそらく私は数パーセントしかないと思って今危機感を持ってます。ただ私はもしこれがこの変更ができなければ来年のゴルフは相当厳しいことになると思います。
To answer your question, in case of the decision to for particular venue for the Olympic game, is the only decision making is handled by the International Olympic Committee, and then so they are the one to decide where to the Olympic game to be held. And in case of marathon and the other ones, the president of the IOC realized the fact that what had happened in Doha in the world athlete meet, for example, females marathon, more than half of the runners retired because of the heat. One third. And then Mr. Buck realized how dangerous it could be to hold the Olympic game, the sports game, sports event in the intense of heat of the sun or humidity or high temperature. So the decision to move the venue of marathon, Tokyo Olympic marathon, to Sapporo in Hokkaido Island is done by the IOC, Mr. President, Mr. Buck, his own decision. But at the same time, he told Mr. Mori and then also the governor of Tokyo, Ms. Koike, that this will most likely the last venue change for the Olympic game, which is that just 9 months ahead, 9 months away. So Mr. Matsuda thinks that the likelihood of moving or changing this golf match place is very rare, and then very rare. But he thinks that it's only few percent of the possibility. But he just wants to raise his voice and concern about the potential danger of having this sport, international sport game, in that particular location, in that particular time of the year.
Okay, well, I'll take the last question here. And it's I want a very simple, direct, candid answer, as best as you can do. Why do you believe the Kasumi Country Club was chosen as the venue for this event? What were the factors, the most important factors, that led to this decision in the first place?
すみません、今のペンさんからの質問、これで最後にされるそうですが、なぜ今回霞ヶ関のゴルフコースに決定がなされたのかということを松田先生に聞いていらっしゃいます。
これはあくまでも私の考えですが、日本のゴルフ界のお偉いさんたちですねは、やはり世界に対して日本にもこんな素晴らしいゴルフ場があるんだというですね、なんていうかな、プレスティージャスなゴルフ場が日本にもあるんだということを知らしめたいから、オリンピックを使って霞が関を世界に有名にしたいという欲望があるんじゃないでしょうか。と言いますのは、皆さんゴルフやられる方はね、大体想像つきますが、日本は世界でも2番目3番目にゴルフ場は多いんです。でも世界中に有名なゴルフ場は一つもないんです、アメリカなんかはマスターズやるオーガスタカントリークラブ、ゴルファーなら誰も憧れで知ってます、ね、全米オープンやるペブルビーチカントリークラブ、もう誰でも知ってます。アメリカはやっぱいいゴルフ場あるなって憧れるんですね。でゴルフ発祥の地のイギリスにはセントアンドリュースゴルフクラブ、ね、全 The Open をやる素晴らしいゴルフコースがある。日本はゴルフ場ばっかたくさんあるけれども、世界中にね、名の轟かせるような有名ゴルフ場ないと。で霞ヶ関っていうのは確かにゴルフ場はすごいいいゴルフ場ですからね、松も素晴らしいし、レイアウトも素晴らしい。だからこのオリンピックを契機に日本にもこんな素晴らしいゴルフ場があるんだと、日本のゴルフもすごいだろうと言って世界にアピールしたいというゴルフ界の重鎮の欲望が僕は背景にあるんだと思います。ですからそんな東京湾のちんけなね、パブリックコースなんかでやるのオリンピック恥ずかしいだろうと。でもプライベートでやる方がおかしいんですよ。でもそうやって若瀬なんかをバカにするわけですね。まあ私はゴルフ界重鎮のそういう欲望がこういう間違った選択をしてるんじゃないかと強く思います。現に霞ヶ関のクラブメンバーの方からはもう私のところにああだこうだすごい勢いで、松田いい加減にしろというまあ、脅迫じゃないですけどね、まあ、メールとかお電話もいただいてます。まあ、彼らにしてみれば霞ヶ関が有名になってひょっとしたら会員権ももっと上がるかもしれないなって、まあ、これはオフレコにしてくださいね。これはでもそれぐらいにやっぱ霞ヶ関にこだわってますね。日本でもこんなにすげえね、こうプレスティージュスなすごいいいゴルフコースがあるんだということを有名にしたいという欲望がそうしてるんじゃないかと思います。
To answer Mr. Penn's question, Mr. Matsuzawa said that he first mentioned that this is going to be his private opinion. But he thinks that in the world, say for example, in the case of the US, they have Augusta Country Club, Pebble Beach Golf Course in California, the widely known, well-known big golf course where the international golf match tournament will be held regularly. And also in England, St. Andrew's Golf Club is also widely known, whereas in Japan's case, we don't have any. So he thinks, personally thinks that this decision, I mean, to allocating this particular location in Kasumigaseki, apparently some of the some folks wish to make this Kasumigaseki golf course widely known golf tournament course this time, taking advantage of this Olympic game. So it's just because of the some people's decision, I mean, preference to designate this particular golf course as the Tokyo Olympics game golf tournament place.
And what about the letters he received? Can you mention about that?
Which
he said he received mails from people about this issue.
あの霞ヶ関の関係者からは私に対してもうお前いい加減にしろというアドバイスをいただいてます。
Mr. Matsuzawa also received a couple of remarks or complaints from some of the members of 霞ヶ関 golf course. Don't create any waves or something along that line. Not the blackmailing, but
あの私はそういう方にねこう言い返してるんです。私は霞ヶ関は確かに日本でも有数の素晴らしいレイアウトを持ったカントリークラブだと思うよと、ええ、ただこの暑い時期のオリンピック、ね、誰もに開かれたスポーツ大会でなければいけないオリンピックには向かないコースなんだとこう言ってるんです。何も霞ヶ関自体をバカにしてんじゃないです。私だったらお金持ちになったら入りたいぐらいですもん。素晴らしいですレイアウトは。でもこの暑い時期には絶対ダメだし、第一霞ヶ関のメンバーは8月は自分たちゴルフしないって言うんです。あんな暑いところでできるかって言って、でみんなお金持ちだから軽井沢でゴルフしに行くって、こういうこと。自分たちは暑くてやらないのにオリンピックはどうぞと、うん、俺たちやらないから8月空いてるからって、こういうふうに聞こえちゃいますよねというふうに私は思いますし。
To add what just Mr. Matsuda said, he said that there's no question about the quality and then prestigious existing of Kasumigaseki Country Club. Well laid out, beautiful surroundings. No question that it's a first-rated golf course. But the problem is why at this time of, I mean, at this time of the day, I mean, in summer, in the middle of the summer, when the temperature is the highest, people would have to do Olympic game golf tournament in that particular place? I mean, there are a number of other places which can be cooler and then more sort of a better environment. For this reason, I'm not denying the quality and the existence of a Kasumigaseki golf course, but he just suggested that there are alternate options should be considered. For instance, that those members from a Kasumigaseki golf course, they would not play golf there in the summer months for July and August because it's too hot. So they instead go to places like Karuiza or anywhere else, where much cooler air is offered.
最後に、まあ、森さんももう霞が関で決まったんだからこれをきちっと位置づけようということで、トランプさんが来た時に、ね、安倍さんと森さんを霞が関でゴルフをやらせて、それでここはオリンピックでも使う会場なんですよって言ってトランプさんに紹介して、ね、そうやってなんていうかな、既成事実をもう作ってね、ここでオリンピックやるんだと、もう松田みたいなうるさいやつが反対してるけどももう決まったことなんだと、もうトランプも呼んで紹介しちゃったよと、こうやって一生懸命霞が関にテコ入れしてるんですよね。まあちょっとそれも私は気になるところです。
Another interesting thing is that when President Trump the official visit here, I think this 今年ですか、
あれ去 去年かな今年かな
This year or last year、ね、our prime minister invited the President Trump and also Mr. Mori、to play golf in that Kasumigaseki golf course indicating, I'm telling them that、this will be the,、the official place for the、place of choice for the Olympic、golf tournament
トランプさんと安倍さんがやったんですね
はい、Mr. Trump and Mr. Abe played together.
で、安倍さんはバンカーで転んじゃったと。
yes, famous event.
はい、ではよろしいですか。
Oh, that was the famous event where、Prime Minister Abe fell in the bunker. yes, as he said. All right, well,、first of all, let's give、a warm thanks to our speaker today. Now I see the staff is ready to usher us out of the room to prepare this room for the next event, but I do have some good news.、Mr. Matsuzawa agreed、if you would like to exchange business cards with him, he'll stay a couple of minutes、so that you can contact him and follow up on the story later. So thank you very much for coming, and、please come to the next excellent、FCCJ event. Thank you very much.
ありがとうございました。なんか今メモが入って倉本正弘さんは日本ゴルフ協会じゃなくて日本プロゴルフ協会の会長でした。プロでした。